Hi guys, welcome to TechB. We have made ultrasonic range detector, range measurement using Arduino Uno, and we have displayed it on 16x2 LCD. So I will shortly explain what are the connections. These four data lines are connected, D4 to D7 are connected to 4, 3, 2 and 1 pin. Then RW enable pin is connected to pin number A9, and VDD is connected to 5 volt, and RW pin is connected to ground pin of Arduino. We have used pot variable resistor to adjust contrast of LCD. This is the program used wrote in Arduino IDE. We have given link with this video. So we will go to tools, program, print, and then we have selected Arduino Uno. Then we will dump the program by simply uploading this. It is uploaded. Now it is measuring the distance. As we can see, the object is near the ultrasonic sensor. It is showing distance in 1.8 inches. Now as the distance is increasing, now it is increasing. As the distance is increasing, here reading is also increasing. It is measuring distance in inches as well as in mm. Thank you. This is the fridging diagram for our project. Thank you for watching.